Moving, Alex.
On it.
Alex, I know how Coburn works. You need to get to camp quickly.
Got it covered.
He'll have local PD backup if things go south. Be careful. Get to camp quickly. Nearly there. Keep going, Alex.
Yeah, but Coburn's guys got there first. I'm going after him now.
Take them down, Alex. Now.
Thank you.
Keep hitting him. Stay on him, Alex. Like that. Keep hitting him. Like that. Stay on him, Alex.
Why did you risk it to rescue me?
Later, let's get out of here. Hold tight, I'll lose these guys.
You're not working with them? Be careful! Going to kill me now?
The opposite. I'm getting you out of here.
Why? Why the hell would you do that?
You were 5'10", back when that meant something. Some people remember.
I figured you out, kid.
Yeah?
You're going after Shiv, aren't you?
I assume that's not a problem for you.
As long as you do one thing. Make him suffer.
Now what do we have here? A V2 no one's ever heard of solves Eric's cash flow problem? And then takes it upon himself to tame the South. Now that's a demonstration of initiative right there.
Shiv?
Have we met?
Not yet.
Well, maybe when you're less of a chicken shit rank, bro. Speaking of, I'm authorizing your V4. But that ain't comes at a price. 5'10"s, got all kinds of problems out Vegas way. Deal with that, you got my attention.